So, well, I've known Liam for a little while, and he thinks along similar lines to what we do in terms of late developers and lads that might have been missed in the academy system for some reason. So really we try and put on as many games as we can and have a good relationship to just broaden our network of players really, and get our eyes on players that we might not get a chance to see otherwise. So it's almost like an extra sort of scouting arm for us.
Zach, excellent! Great team, good play!